thin, fluted flint arrowhead, snapped in two. The base is familiar. The base is similar to arrowheads found in America. The technique survived migration halfway around the world.
Sweeping the lower valley. Do you have eyes on them?
Negative. Possible hostiles?
Could just be radio interference, but Constantine's not taking chances.
For a month, I have gone to the forum to hear the prophet speak. I wear robes of the common folk. It would not do for a son of a great house to be seen here. There are rumblings that the patricians and men from the church in the west seek to silence the prophet. I can only listen and reproduce the great man's words. No man has ever told the truth about God, for no man can ever know.
Supposed to point the way to whatever the natives are protecting out here. The divine source of Constantine's after.
That's a part I'm not clear on. Whatever his source is, it's gotta be something valuable. But the company is not safe much.
Yeah. Look, keep this close to your chest, but I don't think it's money there.
Stop!
you are.
Unarmed woman? That would be cold even for you, Lara. Then again, I know why you haven't pulled that trigger. Shoot me, and my men will cut you down within seconds. It's the one thing they're better at than you.
Shut up, Anna.
Don't move! You have nowhere to go!
Kill her! Now! Reconsider my offer, Lara, before it's too late.
It was too late the moment you betrayed my family. I'm getting the Atlas, Anna.
Something is slaughtering my men down there, Lara. If they can't find it, neither can you.
Go to hell!
Croft is on her way. Kill her and bring me that goddamned Atlas.
That's it. It has to be. An old mural. And those vessels. Greek fire. The Prophet's deathless army, armed with Greek fire. They were unstoppable.
I'm ahead of Anna now, but I don't know what I've gotten myself into here. Something else dwells in the darkness of this place. But I've got to continue. I've come too far. Anna thinks she knows me. And maybe she does on some level, but she doesn't know everything. And as long as she continues to underestimate me, I might still have the upper hand. smell. Oh no. Burned alive. Oh God!
Hurts? Why? It doesn't... It's not... God!
Who could have done this? What the hell is that? These vessels, they're still filled with Greek fire. I wonder if it will still burn.
Some believe the Prophet to be God's son risen, but he makes no such claims. Some praise his actions as miracles, but he rejects such attributions. In his humility, his followers see the truth of his message. We see the change coming.
Trinity. They're here.
Target acquired. Can't wait for other fire teams. Engage at once.
Moving into position.
Roger that.
I'm under fire.
Thermite through. Set the charge.
Light it. Go.
Contact. Get clear.
Form up on me! Kill the girl! Not in the objective!
He's dead!
Moving into cover! Moving into position! He's dead!
She's empty! Take her down!
visibility.
The other fire teams reported multiple contacts. We're on our own until...
Over there!
They're here!
Over there!
This whole place could go up. Got to hurry.
Gotta be still here. Cover the exit. We have to retrieve that packet. What about those things? Did we lose them?
Here! I fucking got it!
Thank you.
I think I see my exit. The statue's unstable. Looks like I'll have to use quick fire. Got to be more Greek fire vessels I can use. Just got to find them. Got to be more Greek fire vessels I can use. Just got to find them. I don't think I've cracked this yet. I'll have to come back. Delicate work, mixing so many volatile components. Got to find a Greek fire vessel first. To clear the way a bit. If I could use the water somehow. think I've cracked this yet. I'll have to come back. Find a Greek fire vessel first. More Greek fire vessels. So many of them. Looks like they were always prepared for war. Thank you. one more support left.
Alive just a minute ago, and...
Oh, fuck! They could be anywhere! We're trapped in here with them!
Jacob, I made it. I'm out.
Lara, thank God you're all right. Bring the Atlas to me and our observatory in the mountains.
I'm on my way.
This commemorates the construction of a great city. Kitezh.
Lara! Lara, are you up there?
Jonah, is that you?
Little bird! You're alive! I knew it!
My God! Jonah, what are you doing here? Where are you?
I'm up here in some kind of fortress. You can thank Jacob. His people picked me up half dead out on the tundra.
I can't believe you came after me.
Is that so hard to believe? I told you I got your back. I couldn't leave you out here alone.
I'm on my way up to you now. Don't go anywhere.
Hadn't planned on it. Be careful out there.
Lara, glad to see you're still with us. The invaders are spread all over the battle, but we're pushing back where we can. If you can lend a hand, you're always welcome. We know we can trust you.
Jonah!
You look terrible. Terrible, but happy.
I was right, Jonah. Dad was right. The Divine Source is real. I wish he was here to see this.
He'd be proud of you. Sophia told me what you've done for her people.
Lara, it's good to see you, Sophia.
Jacob is waiting for you in the observatory.
Found it. The founders of Kitezh were skilled craftsmen. They used this place to hew the Atlas.
Jonah, try those chains.
Got it.
Have used this to plan the construction of the city.
Like ancient blueprints.
Exactly. everything radiates out from this point. That puts the center of the city under the lake. But, something's not right. The cathedral, where the Atlas was, it's on the wrong side of the map. Keep rotating it! Stop! That's it! Kitezh isn't under the lake. It's under the glacier. The divine source must be there.
How the hell are we gonna get through all that ice?
Wait. This path here leads into the city. The cathedral is there, and the tower on the other side. That means the entrance to Kitezh must be here. The entrance to Kitezh is here. You knew.
Before Trinity discovers the location of the source.
But I have to go after Jonah.
Even if it means giving up the truth you came here to find.
He risked his life to come here with me. I almost lost him once. Not again.
Then go. Do what you must.
Jonah is alive. They must be holding him in the old Soviet gulag. I never wanted to go back to that terrible place, but I can't leave him in Trinity's hands now. Jonah, hold on. Sophia, are you there?
Lara! Are you all right?
I'm up by the old copper mill overlooking the gulag. I'm about to go in after Jonah.
I know the spot. We hid a stash of weapons near where we first attacked Trinity. You might find them useful.
Thank you, Sophia. I'll see you when I get out. He knows something. There's still a good chance they're keeping him alive. I just hope Jonah can hold out long enough for me to find him. I have to get him back. I won't let him die here. Hang on, Jonah. I'll find you.
Lara! Answer me! Last time I saw you, you were... Damn it, Lara! You better not be dead.
Thank you.
More propaganda. Writing seems to be pointing to something nearby.
I don't know if you're reading me, Lara, but I'm going to keep trying. Something's out here. I climbed a tree to get a better view of the valley below. I can see old buildings and some activity. Looks like they got choppers, and they're bringing in all kinds of equipment. It's gotta be Trinity. It's the only explanation. Looks like they beat us at the punch after all, huh? I've been watching for the past few hours, taking notes of their patrols. I think I can slip by them, if I time it right. You are always better than me at this. If you're out there, and you can hear me, please, be careful.
got to find shelter. I should never have doubted you, Dad. I wasn't there when you needed me most. I'm sorry. I'll make them see that you were right all along. That you sought the truth, not fairy tales. I'll make it right, Dad. I promise.
Lara, it's time. Jonah's waiting. Jonah must be up there somewhere. Extraordinary. The divine source. It's in the center of the old city, buried beneath the ice.
Then it's time to move. I will notify the dig teams and prepare the transports.
Our men encountered the Deathless Ones in the archive. This will not be easy, brother.
The holy path is not meant to be easy.
Are the men aware of what they will face?
No. But they are prepared to fight and to die for the cause. That's all we need from them.
Constantine, now that we're so close to the end...
We've only just begun.
I'm afraid Trinity is just using us. What if they don't intend to let you keep the source? We should prepare
for... No! You must have faith. I wasn't chosen by Trinity. Once the source is mine, it won't matter what they want. I will lead God's immortal army. And you... you shall live.
Constantine, the prisoner is awake and ready for questioning.
I'm on my way.
Tracks. Damn, they're everywhere.
Hold your fire, just a deer.
Itchy trigger finger, sorry.
You saw movement and reacted, I would have done the same. Everything looks clear. Keep your eyes open.
We expecting company?
Croft might try to rescue the prisoner. Command wants everyone on high alert.
Why don't they just kill him?
He might still know something. But Constantine will find out soon enough.
The truck was too heavy, and the bridge collapsed. Everything's falling apart in this place. Should we call it in?
Don't bother. Everyone's packing up and getting ready to move out.
Good. We finally get what we came for?
Hard to say. Constantine just gave a general order to prepare.
Thank you.
What happened back there?
Bridge collapsed. Looks like we're gonna have to fly out the rest of the cargo.
Hope they found something up there. Getting sick of this place.
Patience. If we succeed here, we can go wherever the hell we want.
So, the attack on the observatory was a success?
Yeah, we got the Atlas. They took it up to the weather station.
Why there?
Not sure. I heard some chatter over the comms about Anna wanting access to the dome.
Maybe they have a lead on how to translate it?
I don't know. But they gave the order to pull up stakes, so we'll probably be moving soon.
Thank you.
looks clear.
Roger. Clear.
Hang on. I'll go look. Keep close.
Anna must be close. It's a stamp to seal official Trinity letters. Not many people still use these.